Peruvian to win actually the World Junior title, so it's definitely a good sign. Normally it was always Egypt or England that dominated the junior scene. Whoa, what a shot from the Malaysian Yao.